My wife asked my son to make her a pencil holder since he just learned how to use Tinkercad. And this is what he made. I told him to leave it solid and I printed it in face mode. And look at that. Looks amazing. It looks amazing on the inside too. See that? Came out so good, I'm printing another one.